23 juni 2015. Zo lang met de Vodafone.
Oh wow. Thank you.